Slovak alphabet explained. What are the letters I and Y pronounced like in Slovak? Letter Y in Slovak is only a variant of the letter I. Both I and Y always sound in Slovak as in the English words body, slowly, nil. The two letters with the same pronunciation is a rare case, as each letter in Slovak sounds differently. In other words, Slovak I and Y sound always like the English E. Pronunciation of I and Y is the same. What is the difference between the two letters? The letter I softens consonants, but consonants before the hard E stay hard. Both I and Y have a long variant, long soft E and long hard E. The letter Y is used both in Slovak and foreign words, and it never comes as the first letter in Slovak words. Now, why we have soft E and hard E? Here, in the two example words, the spelling is different and also pronunciation is different. Hard and soft E makes the letters D and also K sound differently. Diki, D and K sound hard. Diki in English means bowie knives. Diki sounds softly and also K sounds softer. Diki is informal for thank you, thanks. There is no softening mark above the letter D in the word diki, because the soft E shows you it should be pronounced softly. In Slovak, the vowels E and short E and long E mark the soft form of the consonants D, T, N, L, D, T, N, L in Slovak. Soft, D, T, N, L, D, T, N, L, and hard pronunciation, D, T, N, L. This rule does not apply to many words of foreign origin adopted into Slovak. Consonants before the letter I in Slovak are normally pronounced softly. In these two example words, tým, the spelling is different, but the letter T stays hard. It does not change into soft T. This is just an example of an exception. The English word tým, meaning a group of people, it was adopted into the Slovak language. It may be written just like the English tým or tým. It may be difficult even for native Slovaks to write the correct E. Some make mistakes writing the wrong E in some words. Children learn selected words and exceptions to rules by heart at school. A common mistake is the word byť, meaning to be, and byť, meaning to beat. The both words sound the same. Spelling is different. The meaning is different.